Okay, it's March 6th or 7th. Let me look here. What's today's date?
6th.
March 6th. It's 9:48 a.m. I'm in Jackson, Tennessee right now. And it's the same thing. See up there, if you look at that plane right up there. How come that plane is not spraying anything out the back? Look at all that. But then look at that plane up there spraying out the back. I can't really see on this viewfinder because of the brightness out here, but you know, at night when it gets darker I can see, but I got in the general area, usually I'm pretty good at this. So you got jet up there, nothing coming out, I mean spray coming out, jet up there, nothing coming out. And look at all that. There's another spraying. Right, here's another one, yeah.
A double sprayer.
It's a double sprayer. I'm not sure I can find them on here. If I zoom out, it's easier to get them on the screen. Anyway, see him? That's what they're doing. And you're okay with it. See, there's one up there. You can see that one up there. There's another one. Look, there's another one. There's nothing come out the back. How's that plane staying up in the air? Wow. Huh? That's a big jet. Drones sound like lawnmowers up in the sky sometimes when they go by. They'd be quiet though. If you see something hovering, remember when we saw them before, they were just hovering, you couldn't hear nothing. And then like I said, that one, I was pointing to him, I started videotaping. And all of a sudden you turn on the motor and start turning sideways and go, you know, so. If you got nothing to hide, you ain't got to worry about it. That's bullshit. I'm tired of this illegal, unconstitutional, totally, it's been like that since 1871, so-called mafia, I mean government, spying on everybody. And until you people start speaking out, they're gonna keep doing it with no problems. Stop remaining silent. Silence is consent, remember that. You don't say anything, it's okay. They keep doing it. Look at that. That's gonna get rained into any food you get, so you think you're getting organic unless it's in the greenhouse. Think again. That's it.